ऑनेस्टी है, झलकती है हर 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 क्षण में, हर मोमेंट में. एंड आई थिंक दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट व्हाट राघव एंड हिज ब्रदर बोथ आर ऑल अबाउट, ऑल ऑनेस्टी. एंड यार प्यार हो गया इस बंदे से, ही सच अ सो मच फॉर हिम टू से इन द फिल्म. और कमाल है, आई रियली लव्ड इट, आई रियली लव्ड इट, आई लव एवरी बिट ऑफ द जर्नी दैट दैट्स बीन शोन. एंड अब तो मुझे जानना है, मुझे जानना है विवेक के बारे में, और जानना चाहता हूँ कि यू नो
Like the best come? Part is about the rawness. Itna he's not trying to be or Kuch pretending nahin. To be anyone at all. And I love the title. I stammer when I talk. It's like an apt title, and the guy is amazing. Like really, really cool.
Yeah. He's just brilliant. Just brilliant. And itna kamaal hai, because in the film also, we can see that when he talks, he stammers. But when he raps, he doesn't rap. Karta, tab nahin karta.
And also the good part is he makes fun of himself.
He makes fun of himself.
Like he's not conscious about the fact. He loves it. Kare main dekho rap tez karta hun, but bolte time main dheere bolta hun, which is amazing.
Honesty, yeah, that's exactly what it is. So I think it's very, very honest. It's a very honest effort from both, from even Yashasvi and you know the whole team that made this documentary. I really wish ki sab logo tak pahunche, and everybody should definitely support talent like this through our nation. And just tarah se in the film they've said not just one Vivek, there are so many of them. I think you should definitely support all of them, is because they're great, great talent.
Right. Film dekhne ke baad ek quick reaction kya diya aapne
film ko? Brilliant. Mujhe bada maza aaya. I really want to meet him now. Ab na main Raghav se hi pooch raha tha ki is he here? Wo kahan par hai? Because I want to now go and meet him personally and sit down. To know what he is like. So,
and that's the best part of the film. कि देखने के बाद तुम्हें लगता है कि यार बंदे से मिलना है जाके.
Nice, very, very nice. Really honest, everybody should definitely go out there, watch it. We're going to be posting it online all over our pages. Please go and have a look, and please share with us what you think about the film as well. Thank you.
Any of your upcoming projects you would like to share?
अब यार अभी फिलहाल सिर्फ इसके बारे में बात करेंगे. मेरे upcoming projects बहुत सारे हैं भाई, बहुत सारे हैं. I mean, a lot of work is coming my way. Thank you guys.